explosive.
He's got a ton of ability.
Yes. I'm just happy, you know, God never gave up on me.
The Milwaukee Bucks select Marjon Beauchamp from the NBA G League's Team Ignite.
Everything I had to go through, all the adversity, and no one believing in me.
Not to mention this young man who has a tremendous, tremendous story.
Tread that ball. Move the ball. Move the ball.
What do you want to do differently this year than last year?
I'll say just be that leader. I'm not a rookie anymore, so taking everything I learned this year and going to do it better, and just be me. My first year, I feel like it was a great learning year for me, and you know, I had some opportunities early, and I just kind of had to figure it out, and I feel like I did my best to do that.
Beauchamp. Beauchamp buried.
Well, as we listened in on Rudy Gobert being vocal on the court, he's also been able to show veteran leadership off the court.
He's about to put on the show. Are you ready?
Spent a band on drink before I ate, I need a with my closet like a clothing store, I need a cash register. Damn, I feel abused, pulling on my bell buckle. You need help with something, pump the gas or something. Order TK Williams on that bum, put confetti on it. Catching slip, switch, spaghetti on it. I gotta keep my double cut so I won't go to hell alone. And this is not a fire drill, I got fire on me. Let's just walk in, that's my twin Balenciaga on it. Talking about killing on the net, he been entitled on me. Won't believe this hoodie 1500 without no love.
It's really touching me right now, you know, just knowing that I have support, you know where I've come from. This is definitely a big moment for me, you know, just to see everyone here. I just want to keep going, keep being great for y'all.
On native Marjon Beauchamp's greatness Wednesday by retiring his old number 13. YBC hanging up the jersey that Beauchamp wore during his time playing for the X. His family and a number of supporters all in attendance for the momentous occasion. The former NBA first round draft pick says today's jersey retirement was surreal for him.
Man, I'm just thankful for those days, you know, because it made me who I am today. And when I seen those jerseys, it just, you know, it had a part of me, a part of my journey, you know, so very thankful, very humbled, and I just want to keep going.
Beauchamp, after the races, look out!
Marjon Beauchamp has had a busy week with basketball camps and having his number retired at Yakima Valley College, but he capped it off today with the backpack drive in Wapato. Marjon was at the drive handing backpacks out to the kids and taking photos with anybody who asked. Thomas Dianella was there and has a story.
Beauchamp to the rim.